Look at this thick boy.
Honey-chan!
Did you know that you can make a giant pancake in a rice cooker? In a bowl, add milk, 2 eggs, and vanilla. And whisk that jit up. Add in flour, sugar, baking soda, and salt. And mix till it looks like this. Oil up a rice cooker pot, pour in the batter, and chuck it on the rice cooker. Cook for 45 minutes.
Now, for the moment of truth.
Ta-da!
She's a beauty.
Then I always top with syrup, whipped cream, strawberries, blueberries, and powdered sugar.
Mmm, very tasty. I give it 7 pancakes out of 9.